Longmeadow police are investigating a recent incident of property damage at the Longmeadow Country Club. Both restroom facilities on the golf course were vandalized. Police say the crime is believed to have happened on Tuesday night. Significant damage was done to the restroom buildings, resulting in an estimated cost of more than $10,000. Now, if you have any information, you're being asked to call Longmeadow Police. We have that number on your screen.